Because omega-3 prevents blood clotting, we wouldn't recommend omega-3 rich food to people who are hypoglycemic or taking blood thinners.
Why, Margaret, you're hypoglycemic and you're eating salmon. Don't you know the dangers?
I know a lot of things, Ted. I know that I'm sick and tired of listening to the things you tell me not to do.
So I'm gonna eat this salmon, and I'm gonna like it.
Oh! I cut myself!
Ted! Ted! What am I gonna do?
Ted, don't just sit there! This isn't normal! We're not normal!
Ted!
I love you.
Women.